Hi friends, today I am showing you how to make medu vada. For this you will need 1 cup white lentil soaked overnight, 1 chopped ginger, 1 chopped green chili, 1 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon kasuri methi. You can find this in any Indian grocery store. Grind the lentils to make a smooth paste. Add water if required. Add all ingredients to the paste. Heat oil to medium high. Wet your hands so that paste do not stick on your hands. Make a hole in the center with thumb. Carefully put the vada in the kadhai or pan for frying. Fry it on medium high. Serve with tamarind sauce or any kind of chutney or sauce, or you can serve it with sambar.